She ate a juicy apple for a snack. She ate a juicy apple for a snack. He kicked the ball into the goal. He kicked the ball into the goal. The cat purred as it was petted. The cat purred as it was petted. My dog loves to fetch the ball. My dog loves to fetch the ball. The elephant trumpeted loudly at the zoo. The elephant trumpeted loudly at the zoo. She caught a colorful fish while fishing. She caught a colorful fish while fishing. He strummed the guitar and played a catchy tune. He strummed the guitar and played a catchy tune. She wore a hat to protect herself from the sun. She wore a hat to protect herself from the sun. They enjoyed a cold ice cream on a hot day. They enjoyed a cold ice cream on a hot day. He poured himself a glass of orange juice. He poured himself a glass of orange juice. She looked for her house key in her bag. She looked for her house key in her bag. The lemon added a tangy flavor to the drink. The lemon added a tangy flavor to the drink. The monkey swung from tree to tree in the jungle. The monkey swung from tree to tree in the jungle. The bird built a cozy nest in the tree. The bird built a cozy nest in the tree. They peeled an orange and had a refreshing snack. They peeled an orange and had a refreshing snack. The penguin waddled across the icy terrain. The penguin waddled across the icy terrain. The queen wore a beautiful crown on her head. The queen wore a beautiful crown on her head. The rabbit hopped through the grassy field. The rabbit hopped through the grassy field. The sun shone brightly in the clear blue sky. The sun shone brightly in the clear blue sky. They climbed up the tall tree to get a better view. They climbed up the tall tree to get a better view. She opened her umbrella to shield herself from the rain. She opened her umbrella to shield herself from the rain. He played a beautiful melody on his violin. He played a beautiful melody on his violin. The whale gracefully swam in the ocean. The whale gracefully swam in the ocean. She played a tune on the colorful xylophone. She played a tune on the colorful xylophone. The flowers in the garden were bright yellow. The flowers in the garden were bright yellow. The zebra had black and white stripes. The zebra had black and white stripes. The ant carried a tiny crumb of food back to its colony. The ant carried a tiny crumb of food back to its colony. The colorful butterfly fluttered from flower to flower. The colorful butterfly fluttered from flower to flower. She ate a crunchy carrot as a healthy snack. She ate a crunchy carrot as a healthy snack. The dolphin leaped out of the water and splashed back in. The dolphin leaped out of the water and splashed back in. The elephant used its long trunk to drink water. The elephant used its long trunk to drink water. The frog croaked loudly in the pond. The frog croaked loudly in the pond. The giraffe reached for leaves on the tall tree. The giraffe reached for leaves on the tall tree. They spread sweet honey on their toast. They spread sweet honey on their toast. They relaxed on a beautiful tropical island. They relaxed on a beautiful tropical island. The jellyfish floated gracefully in the water. The jellyfish floated gracefully in the water. The kangaroo hopped across the field. The kangaroo hopped across the field. The lion roared loudly in the safari park. The lion roared loudly in the safari park. The small mouse scurried across the floor. The small mouse scurried across the floor. The bird built a nest on a high branch. The bird built a nest on a high branch. The octopus had 8 long tentacles. The octopus had 8 long tentacles. The penguin slid on its belly across the ice. The penguin slid on its belly across the ice. She snuggled under a warm quilt on a cold night. She snuggled under a warm quilt on a cold night. They marveled at the beautiful rainbow in the sky. They marveled at the beautiful rainbow in the sky. The snake slithered silently through the grass. The snake slithered silently through the grass. The tiger prowled through the dense forest. The tiger prowled through the dense forest. The unicorn had a shimmering, magical horn. The unicorn had a shimmering, magical horn. She placed a bouquet of flowers in a glass vase. She placed a bouquet of flowers in a glass vase. They enjoyed a juicy slice of watermelon. They enjoyed a juicy slice of watermelon. The doctor examined the patient's X-ray. The doctor examined the patient's X-ray. The yak had long, shaggy hair. The yak had long, shaggy hair. She used fresh zucchini in her pasta dish. She used fresh zucchini in her pasta dish. They flew in an airplane to their vacation destination. They flew in an airplane to their vacation destination. The bird chirped happily in the tree. The bird chirped happily in the tree. The fluffy white cloud floated across the sky. The fluffy white cloud floated across the sky. The duck swam gracefully in the pond. The duck swam gracefully in the pond. The elephant sprayed water from its trunk. The elephant sprayed water from its trunk. They smelled the sweet fragrance of the flower. They smelled the sweet fragrance of the flower. The soft grass tickled their feet as they walked. The soft grass tickled their feet as they walked. They painted their house a bright shade of blue. They painted their house a bright shade of blue. The ice cubes cooled down their drinks. The ice cubes cooled down their drinks. He put on his warm jacket before going outside. He put on his warm jacket before going outside. They flew a colorful kite in the park. They flew a colorful kite in the park. She turned on the lamp to light up the room. She turned on the lamp to light up the room. The moon shone brightly in the night sky. The moon shone brightly in the night sky. The bird carefully built a nest in the tree. The bird carefully built a nest in the tree. The owl hooted softly in the dark forest. The owl hooted softly in the dark forest. They enjoyed a delicious slice of pizza for dinner. They enjoyed a delicious slice of pizza for dinner. The queen wore a beautiful gown to the ball. The queen wore a beautiful gown to the ball. They saw a vibrant rainbow after the rain. They saw a vibrant rainbow after the rain. The sun warmed their skin on a sunny day at the beach. The sun warmed their skin on a sunny day at the beach. They sat under a shady tree to escape the heat. They sat under a shady tree to escape the heat. She opened her colorful umbrella to shield herself from the sun. She opened her colorful umbrella to shield herself from the sun. The volcano erupted with a loud boom. The volcano erupted with a loud boom. They hiked to a majestic waterfall in the mountains. They hiked to a majestic waterfall in the mountains. She played a tune on the xylophone with colorful mallets. She played a tune on the xylophone with colorful mallets. The yellow flowers brightened up the garden. The yellow flowers brightened up the garden. The zebra had black and white stripes. The zebra had black and white stripes. She sliced an apple and shared it with her friends. She sliced an apple and shared it with her friends. He peeled a ripe banana and took a bite. He peeled a ripe banana and took a bite. They drove in a shiny red car to the amusement park. They drove in a shiny red car to the amusement park. The dog wagged its tail and licked their faces. The dog wagged its tail and licked their faces. The elephant trumpeted loudly at the zoo. The elephant trumpeted loudly at the zoo. They went fishing and caught a big fish. They went fishing and caught a big fish. He strummed the guitar and sang a song. He strummed the guitar and sang a song. She wore a wide-brimmed hat to protect herself from the sun. She wore a wide-brimmed hat to protect herself from the sun. They enjoyed a cold ice cream cone on a hot day. They enjoyed a cold ice cream cone on a hot day. She poured herself a glass of freshly squeezed orange juice. She poured herself a glass of freshly squeezed orange juice. He used the key to unlock the door. He used the key to unlock the door. She squeezed lemon juice into her tea. She squeezed lemon juice into her tea. The monkey swung from branch to branch in the jungle. The monkey swung from branch to branch in the jungle. The bird built a cozy nest using twigs and leaves. The bird built a cozy nest using twigs and leaves. They peeled an orange and shared the juicy segments. They peeled an orange and shared the juicy segments. The penguin waddled across the icy terrain. The penguin waddled across the icy terrain. The queen wore a crown adorned with precious jewels. The queen wore a crown adorned with precious jewels. The rabbit hopped around the garden, munching on carrots. The rabbit hopped around the garden, munching on carrots. The sun rose in the morning, casting a warm glow. They sat in the shade of a tall tree, enjoying a picnic. She opened her umbrella as rain started to fall. She opened her umbrella as rain started to fall. He played a beautiful melody on his violin. He played a beautiful melody on his violin. They spotted a majestic whale swimming in the ocean. They spotted a majestic whale swimming in the ocean. She played a tune on the xylophone, creating melodic sounds. She played a tune on the xylophone, creating melodic sounds. The yellow sunflower stood tall in the garden. The yellow sunflower stood tall in the garden. They observed a zebra grazing on the grassy plains. They observed a zebra grazing on the grassy plains. The tiny ant carried a crumb of food back to its anthill. The tiny ant carried a crumb of food back to its anthill. The colorful butterfly fluttered from flower to flower. The colorful butterfly fluttered from flower to flower. She bit into a crunchy carrot, saving its freshness. She bit into a crunchy carrot, saving its freshness. They watched dolphins playfully leaping out of the water. They watched dolphins playfully leaping out of the water. The elephant sprayed water on itself to cool down. The elephant sprayed water on itself to cool down. The frog croaked loudly in the pond. The frog croaked loudly in the pond. They marveled at the long neck of the giraffe. They marveled at the long neck of the giraffe. He spread sweet honey on his toast for breakfast. He spread sweet honey on his toast for breakfast. They explored a deserted island surrounded by crystal clear water. They cautiously observed a jellyfish swimming in the sea. They cautiously observed a jellyfish swimming in the sea. The kangaroo hopped effortlessly across the field. The kangaroo hopped effortlessly across the field. The lion roared fiercely, asserting its dominance. The lion roared fiercely, asserting its dominance. The mouse scurried across the kitchen floor. The mouse scurried across the kitchen floor. The bird carefully built a nest using twigs and soft materials. The bird carefully built a nest using twigs and soft materials. They admired the graceful movements of an octopus. They admired the graceful movements of an octopus. The penguin slid on its belly across the ice. The penguin slid on its belly across the ice. She snuggled under a warm quilt on a chilly night. She snuggled under a warm quilt on a chilly night. They marveled at the vibrant colors of a rainbow after the rain. They marveled at the vibrant colors of a rainbow after the rain. They spotted a slithering snake in the grass. They spotted a slithering snake in the grass. The tiger prowled through the dense jungle. The tiger prowled through the dense jungle. They imagined a mythical unicorn with a sparkling horn. They imagined a mythical unicorn with a sparkling horn. She placed a bouquet of flowers in a ceramic vase. She placed a bouquet of flowers in a ceramic vase. They enjoyed a juicy slice of watermelon on a hot summer day. They enjoyed a juicy slice of watermelon on a hot summer day. The doctor examined the patient's X-ray to diagnose the injury. The doctor examined the patient's X-ray to diagnose the injury. They saw a yak grazing peacefully in the mountains. They saw a yak grazing peacefully in the mountains. She used fresh zucchini to prepare a healthy stir-fry. She used fresh zucchini to prepare a healthy stir-fry. They boarded the airplane for their trip to a foreign country. They boarded the airplane for their trip to a foreign country. The bird chirped happily from its perch on the tree. The bird chirped happily from its perch on the tree. They lay on the grass, gazing at the fluffy white clouds above. They lay on the grass, gazing at the fluffy white clouds above. The duck swam gracefully in the pond, leaving ripples in its wake. The duck swam gracefully in the pond, leaving ripples in its wake. The elephant trumpeted loudly, capturing everyone's attention. The elephant trumpeted loudly, capturing everyone's attention. They picked a bouquet of colorful flowers from the garden. They picked a bouquet of colorful flowers from the garden. The city is bustling with activity and tall buildings. The city is bustling with activity and tall buildings. People walked along the busy street, heading to work. People walked along the busy street, heading to work. The city skyline was dominated by tall buildings. The city skyline was dominated by tall buildings. The traffic on the city roads was heavy during rush hour. The traffic on the city roads was heavy during rush hour. The city streets were filled with cars and taxis. The city streets were filled with cars and taxis. She took the bus to get to work every morning. She took the bus to get to work every morning. They rode the subway to reach their destination quickly. They rode the subway to reach their destination quickly. Pedestrians walked on the sidewalk, avoiding the road. Pedestrians walked on the sidewalk, avoiding the road. The city had a beautiful park with trees and benches. The city had a beautiful park with trees and benches. The city had impressive skyscrapers that touched the sky. The bridge connected the two sides of the city. The city had a well-developed metro system for transportation. They dined at a fancy restaurant in the city center. She enjoyed a cup of coffee at a cozy cafe. The city had a large shopping mall with many stores. The city had a bustling market with fresh produce. They went to the store to buy groceries. He worked in a high-rise office building in the city. They stayed at a luxurious hotel during their visit to the city. The city had an impressive art museum with famous paintings. They watched a play at the city theater. They went to the cinema to watch a new movie. The city hosted a live concert by a popular band. The city had a large stadium for sports events. He spent hours studying at the city library. The car stopped at the red traffic lights. The pedestrian crossed the street at the zebra crossing. They hailed a taxi to get to the airport quickly. Many people rode bicycles to commute in the city. The city had a beautiful fountain in the central square. The city had a historic monument commemorating an event. The city police patrolled the streets to ensure safety. The city had a fire station to respond to emergencies. The city had a modern hospital with advanced medical facilities. The city had many schools to educate the children. The city had a prestigious university offering higher education. They went to the gym to exercise and stay fit. They visited the bank to withdraw money. They sent a package from the city's post office. The city experienced a long traffic jam during peak hours. The city was filled with the noise of cars and sirens. The city center was always crowded with people. The city attracted many tourists from around the world. They reported the incident at the city's police station. The city had high levels of noise pollution. The city struggled with air and water pollution. The city had an extensive network of public transportation. They waited for the green light to cross at the pedestrian crossing. The city lights illuminated the streets at night. The city was a vibrant urban center with a diverse population. The siren of an ambulance echoed through the city. Pedestrians used the zebra crossing to safely cross the road. He commuted to work every day by train. They were stuck in a traffic jam for hours.